I'm in the mine.
The propane tank's at the center of the site. There should be a service door that leads there.
Major Crainer's offering.
Cross your fingers, we're gonna be part of the team for the next attack.
I see the tank.
You're going to have to cut through the medical sector to get there.
They're injecting something into their recruits.
We're aware. Endron soldiers reek of the worm. We've been trying for weeks to figure out just what's in that serum of theirs.
How long will it be before our latest batch of recruits is trained? 2 months for most of them. Less for the ones who react well to the serum.
Excellent. I'll communicate that to Major Grainer when she returns.
So the injections have something to do with the worm.
We think so, but we can't prove it yet. That's one of the things Ava and Adana are investigating.
There's silver here. Lots of it. The smell's overwhelming.
It must be in their armory. The propane tank's downstairs from you.
Alert! All personnel! The security of this installation has been compromised.
I hate exos. I made it to the propane tank, but there's a soldier guarding it. He's more monster than man, though. Just muscles stacked on muscles.
One of their elite soldiers. One way or another, you're gonna have to deal with him.
Security's detected an intruder, but he's not going anywhere now that we've got the site locked down. Stay on your guard. Put a bullet in.
Hello? What?
Thank you. hostile!
Set the explosives. There we go. The explosives are in place.
Time for you to get out of there.
Him rot!
Yeah!
The ventilation system isn't running. Those ducts will lead you straight outside.
Find the intruder, don't try to play hero. Keep the alert immediately.
Latest on the program.
The flamethrower exos have just cleared testing. Just got the green light for their deployment.
Good. Keep it up.
Bullseye.
Whoa!
We're not supposed to fix security!
Almost at the control room.
Steel yourself. Cutting the ventilation won't go unnoticed.
Bats. Oh shit!
Help!
Ventilation system's down.
Your path is clear.
Hedonna.